The governor has the power to fire Alvin Bragg. He should be fired immediately. You talk about not doing his job. You take an oath of office. And during that oath of office, it doesn't say you get to pick and choose what laws you like or dislike, like it's some type of legal buffet, because it's not. They're in total violation of their oath of office. And the fact that American citizens are now second-class citizens in this country because of these Democrat policies is unbelievable.